Bruno Fernandes's coffee ritual leaves Man United teammate Jesse Lingard puzzled. Bruno Fernandes has shocked his Manchester United teammate Jesse Lingard by revealing his bizarre pre-match coffee routine. Fernandes has made a huge impact at United since joining the club from Sporting Lisbon for an initial fee of £46.6 million in January 2020. He has taken up a leadership role on the pitch and contributed 44 goals and 31 assists in 92 matches for Ole Gunnar Solskjaer's side. But judging by Lingard's reaction, it doesn't seem like the Portuguese attacking midfielder will be converting many teammates to his coffee ritual. While many South American players swear by mate, a traditional caffeinated drink, Fernandes sticks to a more straightforward method, only at an unusual time. "The day before the game, I always have to eat something in my hotel room," he explained to Lingard in a video for KFC's YouTube channel. "So we have dinner, then after dinner at 11 p.m. or 11:30 p.m., I have to have my cappuccino. If I take my cappuccino and I go straight to bed, then I can sleep. If I drink the cappuccino and I wait, there is a problem." To that, Lingard responded, "At 11 at night." Fernandes will be putting his coffee routine to the test this weekend when United host Liverpool at Old Trafford in the Premier League. Will Manchester United beat Liverpool on Sunday? Have your say in the comments section below. United are sixth in the league and without a win in their last three games, but should take confidence from Wednesday's 3-2 comeback win over Atalanta in the Champions League, according to Gunnar Solskjaer. "Confidence is a strange thing," Solskjaer said after the match. "Desire, determination, we're still as determined every single game when we go into a game. They know they're good players, that doesn't disappear overnight. But a result and a performance like the second half is obviously going to give us a boost before a massive game on Sunday." Fernandes is likely to start against Liverpool after helping engineer the second half comeback against